a man possessed a letter. Which he knew contained information bearing upon what he must regard as his life's happiness. But the writing was pale and fine, almost illegible. Then would he read it with restless anxiety and all possible passion. In one moment getting one meaning, in the next, another. Depending on the belief that, having made out one word with certainty, he can make up the rest thereby. Stare more and more anxiously. But the more he stared, the less he would see. His eyes would sometimes fill with tears. And the oftener this happened, the less he would see. In the course of time, the writing would become more illegible. Until at last, the paper itself would crumble.